He would come to the gym, and if he didn't get a ride to the gym, he didn't have no car, he would run. He would run across the causeway.
Muhammad Ali, one of my great heroes, had a great line in the 70s when he was asked, how many sit-ups do you do? He said, I don't count my sit-ups. I only start counting when it starts hurting. When I feel pain, that's when I start counting, because that's when it really